show for what you could show for, bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden love.
Skinny ass bitch, yeah. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy LVSkinny.
And love.
And today we is here to check out Flo Milli. The song name is Eat It Up. Now, I'm not as hip to Flo Milli as love here, you know what I'm saying? Love is the one telling me, I gotta listen to this, I gotta listen to that, you know what I'm saying? I'm not too sure. I don't feel like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna sit here and say, because I did check out, what was the song?
In the Party?
I think so.
I played it in the car before.
Okay, all right, that's how I heard it.
He's heard it in my car.
Yeah, and you know what I'm saying?
But Milli shit.
It was lit, but you know what I'm saying? It wasn't a song that I typically should or would be riding around to, you know?
But he rode around to it in my car.
You know, but you know, so, things happen. I don't know.
I just want to say, Flo Milli, I love you so much, girl. You're doing your thing. Young boss woman. Love that.
Real shit.
I'm excited to hear this. I see the music video.
And it just came out 4 days ago. So this is new.
Woo! We own it. We're on it.
So this is some new Flo Milli, understand me?
Mm-hmm.
So y'all just check this out.
I'm fucking with this girl.
Flo Milli shit.
I told him, eat it up, you want to taste.
Hold on. Before we get into this. Hold on, shout out to Jet Phoenix Sims, because this video looks like it's about to be hard.
I saw what it is.
But damn, that's some real shit though. It's like, I got more money than my dad. Yeah, no cop. She's spitting. Like,
and she, like, one thing about her I love, like, she just rides the beat. Like, she just gets on the beat and just,
like, she ain't beat around the bush at all. It was like, really, like, you like the right crotch. Like, yeah, well, it was
the right blacker the berry, the sweeter the crotch. Yeah. And then he got a big cock.
Yeah. Yeah.
Or whatever she said.
If I make him jealous, he gon' get upset. Worry less if I fuck, he gon' call you back. When I cut him off, they always get attacked. Eat it up. I'ma be gone by tomorrow. Cause from Milli shit is the motto. Eat it up. Nigga, you lying, Mufasa. Sing to my niggas, Hakuna Matata. Eat it up. I'ma be gone by tomorrow.
Eat it up. I'ma be gone by tomorrow.
amazing. Flo Milli, you killed it. Visuals, everything you said, your outfit, the beat.
That motherfucker was stepping too.
Everything you did was perfect.
Yeah, that was hard. Perfect. It was hard. The beat, the motherfucking, like, the visuals went with the lyrics, the litness of it. Like, everything matched. That shit was hot.
Real 12 shit. Out of 10.
Yeah, 12 out of 10. You understand? You did it. She had the catchiness, too. Like,
I know. The hook went.
Yeah.
Her verses. Oh.
Flo Milli, you understand?
Flo Milli shit.
The song ain't Eat It Up. Man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. Till next time, YouTube.
Peace out.
Baby, let me rock you. I really wanna pop you. Late night thinking I just need someone to talk to. 500 in my hands for a walkthrough. I heard you getting money, little baby, come and walk through. Scooch pack at the whole club. One hit of this will make a whole club.